Hello there everyone. In this video I'm going to show you how to recover deleted photos on your Mac computer. If you accidentally deleted your photos, do not despair. It is possible to get those photos back with a specialized Mac data recovery software. I just advise you to act quickly. The longer you wait, the better chance there is that those photos can be lost forever. They do currently exist on lower levels of your hard drive, but they can be overwritten at any time, so I recommend scanning your computer as soon as possible. So what we're going to do first is go to the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net or simply click the link in the description box below. And here is the website. It's important that we're going to scroll down and select Mac Data Recovery right here. For those of you who click the link in the description box, that will bring you directly to this page. And then we're going to scroll down and click Download. And this is going to download, and next you're going to install the software. I already have the software, so I won't be doing this step, but simply follow the instructions. And here is the photo recovery software. In order to recover your photos, just click Recover Data. And now you have a few options here. Quick recovery is the fastest option by far. I usually recommend doing that one first to see if that will recover your photos. If that doesn't work, you can try the photo recovery option here, but that will take a little bit longer. I want to show you one quick thing to cut down on the scan time. You can select which types of photos you want to recover. If they're only, maybe you just want to do JPEGs or GIFs, you can cut down on them by make sure photo recovery is selected here and then unchecking which ones you don't need. You can do that with your video files as well if you need to recover videos. But that's just one option to cut down on your scan time. But to do a photo recovery, just click the photo recovery button here, and then select your hard drive, and then click the next arrow here. And here are the results of the scan. This scan took quite a long time, so I do recommend doing the quick recovery first, or at least narrowing down your search to specific file types. But this was the results of our photo scan. As you can see, you can select your videos, graphics, photos, and then you can select which types of photos you want to recover. You can recover all of these, or you can narrow it down further and just select certain images. You can also view them before you recover them by double clicking. And when you want to recover, you just select which one you want. You can select them specifically here, or you can go up here and you can select the entire folder as well. One thing to keep in mind before you recover, you will need to recover the data to a different hard drive from the one you just scanned. It may not let you recover it to the same hard drive. So if you have a second hard drive or maybe a external device of some sort to plug in, I recommend you doing that if it doesn't let you recover it to the same hard drive. But anyway, just click whichever files you want to recover and go down here and click the recover button. So that is everything you need to know to recover deleted pictures on your Mac. You can first select the quick recovery option. If that doesn't bring up your photos, then select the photo recovery option as you saw in the video. And by visiting the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net, or much more simply, click the link in the description box below, scan your computer, and see if it finds the photos that you need. Okay, good luck.